The next money beat variant we'll be looking at is commonly referred to as four on the floor. As the name suggests, we'll play the kick drum on all four beats of the bar. This pattern is very common in disco music and was one of the quintessential drum sounds of the 1970s. Let's check it out. Let's break it down. For this groove to have maximum effect, each kick drum hit should be the same volume as all the others. This consistency helps give this drum part its driving pulse. Let's start with the kick, and we'll add the hi-hats and snare. Now let's ramp up the tempo.